of State King Charles II, Sir Christopher Wren was given the task of rebuilding St. Paul's. This time, London was built in stone. From the ruins of the fire, a new cathedral arose to fill the sky with glory.
Take all your personal belongings with you.